look like a mess.
This is
a morning vlog. Everyone else is sleeping, and I'm very tired.
We were both young when I first saw you. I closed my
eyes. There's something I want to talk about. I can't get this off of my chest. And okay, I'm kidding. I'm avoid that subject. That's more than something else. So, I'm a Jean. She's coming out with a new album. And Lips. And I'm excited. I can't say how much, because I can't tell. But I do know it's gonna be amazing. That's just by far how I could put it in words. That's making sense. Okay, so you've all noticed that there's a commercial that advertises this energy drink, and it's like supposed to be really good for you. And okay, I'm lying. It's not. I don't know if it's really good for you, but five-hour energy. Let's do this. It's 5 hours of energy now, no crash later. Sugar-free, only 4 calories. Only 4 calories. Feel in minutes, lasts for hours. It says half the bottle is supposed to be given to you. Let's do that.
Let's get fucked up and die. I'm speaking figuratively, of course, like the last.
Ugh. I just remembered I brushed my teeth. So that tasted really nasty. Okay, I advise. No one do 5 hour energy. Okay? I am their little guinea pig right now. So. Or you could just look at the results on the internet, you know, what has happened to people, but here's your feed for that matter. Watch the company sue me because I'm telling people to not use their product. Yeah.
I just realized there's Halo posters in both stores.
I want a milkshake. Make that strawberry. No. Make that honey. No. Make that. My parachute didn't. Yeah, make that honey milkshake. Sounds really fun. I've been having these weird urges to play Zelda. Like Twilight Princess, because I haven't beaten it yet on Wii. It's so hard. Like, as fanatic as I am, I thought I would figure everything out. But, I can figure it all out. I dawdle through the levels, but like, I don't get the time to do it. It's so. I haven't beaten it yet. All that, even though it's been out for like, what, four years now? And I just started playing Wind Waker, and that is also really fun. Yeah. Oh, it's killing me, man. But one thing I do know is that puzzles are as easy as Zelda, okay? I enjoy puzzles. Thanks to Jaleesa. I would do little 100-piece puzzle races. I always lost. It sucked. Also, as boring as this vlog was, I like to make a dedication to my fans. I'm just kidding, I don't even have fans. I'm a newbie. Anyways, yeah, that's pretty much all you can feel to talk about right now. I'm waiting for the 5-hour energy to kick in. So I'll probably make a new video anyway later, just to update what's going on, how it's doing. Okay, later.